butterfly.
My whole school was 115 kids the year I graduated from kindergarten. But like my English teacher was like ahead of class.
Yeah, cemetery. Yeah, no.
Got lots of those in London.
Yeah. Oh, got her as if it was a bobber. Then go back down the other side. Looks like people.
It's a good place to swim, not gonna lie.
Looks like people drop their boats in here. That's why. I don't know. A little dinghy boat.
Why wouldn't they just go over there?
There's a guy scuba diving.
I'm not scuba diving, Matt. He's
got a snorkel on.
He's just snorkeling, Matt. Okay. He doesn't have a scuba tank.
Well, he's doing something with the water.
Good observation.
He's got one of those things.
Something with the water.
Yeah.
Snorkeling.
Wonder what he's looking for. Oh, you know what? He's in the bay. He's looking for drop shit.
This is the spot. This is the swim spot.
This is, we're going swimming.
That guy is, oh.
Yeah, no.
What? No, I don't understand. Feel the water there.
You could tell they just planted all those trees. And it's just flooded right up.
Because it's been running over the rapids. It's shallow. So it gets all warmed up.
What's going on?
This is the swimming spot.
What? I want to go to the falls.
Me too.
I want to go to the falls. All right, let's go over the bridge.
Yeah. Really cold. Get over there. I wonder what he's looking. He's looking for something. Well, he's also in like a mini bay, so I'm thinking maybe he's looking for people's shit, valuables and whatnot. Because people drop stuff overboard all the time, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He could be. Oh, got another spot we could have parked but never found. Yeah, there's a bench. There's a bench. What would you expect?
Something in the sun?
Is he still there? Where'd he go? He's a scuba diver. Just gone forever.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is, yeah. Like, why though? Yeah, just diverted. Truth.
Yeah, take it, that means don't walk.
Billings Connection Trail.